Hey guys, I'm back and we are playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare multiplayer. Today we're going to be working on the AS VAL camo challenges. I've actually grinded the hell out of it over the last few days, well, couple of days, and yesterday I didn't really bother using it. And we've unlocked most of the challenges progression, I guess. Let's just go through it quickly. Got a few more of these, quite a few more. Some headshots. Just a few crouching. Not too many hip fires. And some long shots. Gotta do some mounted. Got a bunch of these because I actually have been using this gun with less attachments to get like officer challenges done. So I've got a bunch of the all attachment challenge to do, and just a few more of these no attachment ones, and the rest is complete. Shortly after reloading, got completed while I was grinding the other stuff, and the three kills also got completed without while I was grinding the other stuff. Yeah, so we're gonna be working on this one. I was thinking of doing a copper drop, but since I did one yesterday night, I was like, you know what, let me just grind out the Val camo challenges and get it out of the way. Also, one more thing I wanted to just let you guys know. There is this mission challenge, Tag Team Tide Delights. And honestly, I've been playing with friends just off stream and all, and it just happened to get completed while I was playing because it was like selected as the only one available. If you guys want just some tips, basically when it says party up, like get two teammates in a private party and play multiplayer. So you want two friends in your lobby before you start searching for the games. You can actually have two or more players. It doesn't just have to be two players. So like if you have friends, like four or five friends that want to join you and play multiplayer, you don't need to kick them out to do this challenge. It will track even if you have more players than two in your team. So it's you and two more players, and then you need to just get 20 headshots. Again, two or more teammates, and 25 kills with the swords. Now I believe those are the dual swords. I forget what they're called. Not just the knife. At least that's what I used. I used the dual swords. I forget what they're called. Dual Kadachis, I think it is. The dual Kadachis. Yeah, I think that's what it is. The dual Kadachis. And it tracked fine. Again, 25 kills with a shotgun. In this one in particular, I had actually two teammates. So that's how I know like it can be one or more teammates. And in this one, you need three teammates. This one's a bit of a grind. You have to get 15 kills with lethal equipment with three teammates in your team, three or more, I presume. And then finally, just one teammate get one-shot kills. Again, I'm not going to be streaming this challenge because it takes a little coordination to get people into the game multiplayer-wise. Since it kind of just happened over off-stream and all, a lot of it, I don't feel the point in streaming just the last few, especially this 15 kills with lethal equipment at it's just going to be super boring. Yeah, let's get into it. Let's actually go for some long shots. Now, this gun is nasty in hardcore. So I highly like it is a bit of a hit marker machine if you're using the regular bullets. And I don't recommend you using the regular bullets if you're going for the long shots, especially in hardcore. Use these the SAMO. Now this one's kind of broken at the moment. It goes through everything and just kills people. I don't recommend you troll people by shooting through walls on purpose and all. If it happens by mistake, fine, no big deal. But yeah, it is super nasty with long shots. And I was actually using the VLK scope. There was some officer challenges, and I found it actually really useful in the game. So we'll just go ahead and use that. Like I said, the bulk of the other attachments, I was actually just using, we'll go with this one for long shots. The bulk of that other attachments, well, I wasn't even using half of the other attachments just simply because I was getting other officer challenges completed at the same time. But let's go ahead and do that. And let's go into hardcore. Yeah, jump in. These bullets, even like, again, hopefully they nerf the like bullet penetration because that is clearly a bug. But these bullets are actually also pretty nasty in a core mode. You can drop people with one-shot headshots with it. And yeah, as long as you're hitting the headshot in core, they just go down so fast. And also, because the gun's suppressed and all that, people, for the most part, don't have a clue where they're getting dropped from. They go down so fast, it's pretty nutty. Yeah, it's a pretty cool gun. I've actually really been enjoying using it. I'm just gonna pop on the chat just so anyone who wants to chit chat is welcome to. For those of you who don't know, the beta is going live for people who pre-ordered it on the PlayStation in, honestly, maybe 13 hours from now, from when I'm streaming this. It's around 10 a.m. Pacific time, which is 10:30 p.m. India time for the 10th.
Enemy personal radar overhead. Capture and defend the objective. We've got Bravo. Friendly VTOL on station for overwatch.
Now, for the bulk of it, I tried to avoid shooting to cover. Because I just felt like I didn't want to take advantage of the thing. I felt it was too cheesy, shooting through cover to kill people. But if it happens, it happens. Or like, I mean, there's nothing really you can do about it. What the fuck? Teammate? That scared the shit out of me, dude. I was like, oh my god, dude, that's gonna drop me. Now, the other thing that this gun's pretty nasty with is hip firing in hardcore. We'll definitely give that a go also. Oh shit, Zez. I wonder how this gun works on like streaks. I haven't actually bothered trying.
Losing Bravo. Securing Alpha.
Oh, who shot me? Oh, that's Oz, dude. Did our teammate kill me, dude? It is our teammate fucking killing me, dude. Fucking.
Losing Charlie. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh.
Handled yourselves well. Report to brief.
Yeah, so as long as you're good with your aim and hardcore, you're just gonna drop people instantly. It was funny, dude. When I was grinding this off stream, we got Arclaw Peak, which is awesome for long shots. And I was camping the regular spot in Arclaw to get the long shots. And this dude was, opposite team guy was clueless, dude. He was going similar spots on the opposite end, and he was using his sniper scope, So there's this big glint that pops up every time he scoped in, and just gave away his position every time. And I just dropped in so fast, so many times, including my kill streaks. I ended up actually going on a 30 kill streak, and then enemy team started taking over like our flag, which was the C flag at the time. So I gave up my camping spot to go after them, and I got killed. It ended up being like 31-1 that whole game, dude. I just camped the same spot. They had no clue where they were getting taken from, and they just kept on coming back to that side. Teammates, actually, there were a couple of teammates that were posted up on the common spots. I was in the trench, and they just didn't know I was there, dude. So they kept on taking out teammates every occasionally wise, but they never aimed for me, and every time they were scoping in there, the glint would pop up and just give them completely away. It was pretty funny, dude. Like, sometimes they would try to take me out from, like, pretty far off on their side, and because of that glint, dude, you just point it at them and pop them, and they're done for. It was, pretty entertaining. Alright, I'm also gonna create a hipfire build for this gun, I think. I'm not totally sure. There's a few long shot spots in Rust, but... So with the hipfire build, I just went with the 5mm laser. No reflex. I went with the merc grip, 30 round mag, stipple grip. Now again, I was okay. Yeah, we'll go with this. Again, I was doing even this challenge with minimal attachments, just to get officer challenges completed. We'll probably get this hipfire challenge done pretty quick. I didn't try hipfiring in core modes. I just tried it in hardcore, and it was extremely nasty. I don't know what. Oh, you know what? There's something I do want to work on also. I want to get my Molotov. If while I'm playing hardcore, officer challenge is done, if I can. Oh, you know what? I know why. Yesterday, playing with Dragon. Last game. I've actually been trying to encourage him to just play with crossplay on. For the last game, he's like, dude, just disable it, please, for the last game. I was like, fine. I'll disable it for the last game. Unfortunately, Dragon won't be joining me in this stream because... we've got college, but we will most definitely be playing the beta together. So, there's that. In fact, I'm also tempted to maybe do no attachment valves setup. Oh, no, not VLK. In case I finish. So, we'll see how it goes. I forget how many hip fire, geez, I'm lost. Okay, 13 hip fires. Like, the bulk of the hipfire, I played literally two games hipfiring. One was on Scrapyard, and the other one was on Shipment. So obviously Shipment hipfiring was just nasty. But even in Scrapyard, it was actually quite effective, even at certain ranges that would normally not be the best.
capture and defend the forward operant. We're taking Bravo.
See what I mean, dude? Oh, jeez. That could have not ended well for teammate. Dude, what a dork. Alright, go. Dude, who the... Oh, he's on top, dude. Freaking dork. Alright, whatever. Like, honestly, you don't even need to aim in this freaking thing, dude.
Assist your team at sea. Bring the UAV over here. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Oi, come on. Sometimes, I wonder. The spawns are so bad in this. Oh, dude, that was bullshit. That was my mistake. They got one. Oh shit. I've got to have gotten this challenge done, haven't I? Let's just no attachments. God, fuck, man. I hate it when, like, it looks like the thing went out of my hand, and yet it doesn't. Is shooting that. Dude, that guy's such a nerd who hides in that shop thing, dude. I saw him in that crack too, man. Anyway. So yeah, hip firing and hardcore is pretty freaking nasty, dude, with this gun. I mean, honestly, Rust is slightly a bigger map. You don't want to be hip firing it, but still, I was picking off people. Let's actually check out the weapon first. firing's done. There's six more on that. Crash is a good map for. Long shots. And we can probably get some mounted out of the way also. I've actually preferred the other side. It's fine.
And it's securing Bravo. Securing B. We captured Bravo. We have taken control.
What the fuck? What is this enemy team doing? No one's freaking around.
Enemy at the shops.
Gonna flip then? I wouldn't mind.
That makes two. The advantage is ours.
Oh, dude, I saw them too, man. I was freaking just being too precise with my shot, dude. I'll get them.
All points are ours. Give them nothing.
Oh, jeez.
Assist your team at
Alpha. All right, I can actually deal with Charlie. We'll first get rid of guys on top. The only guy on top. Thought I saw two of them.
We have two objectives. Takes a turn. Enemy personal radar.
Okay, so this is a pretty nasty spot right here. Just mount up. And if they come this way, dude, they're pretty much done for. No one's pushing this way though.
Enemy in Bravo, go. Reloading.
I could have shot him through the truck, dude, but I just didn't want to. Come on, I know you're there, dude. all respawned on me. What the fuck are you shooting at, dude? That's Oz. Dude, this doofus is gonna flip it, dude. I'm so tempted to kill him. Ah, he got killed. Look at that doofus. Dude, I knew it, man. Freaking doofus. Who shot me too, man? You know.
Securing Alpha.
Oh, this one. Yeah, let's just drop this. What the fuck is this?
We have two objectives. Take the third.
The lead. Enemy at the red zone.
probably just gonna use the deployable cover so I can get my mounted out of the way. I thought I had enough time to turn, I didn't. Banged him. Unfortunate. I didn't mean to.
Reloading. Enemy precision airstrike inbound. Take cover. Assist your team at B. Losing Charlie.
Can I mount on the bottom?
Enemy controls two objectives. Take them back. Enemy personal radar in the air.
That was unnecessary roughness. I wouldn't have got a couple of those kills if it wasn't for the wall bank penetration bullshit. That is, take B, dude. Come on. Seriously, someone takes B. There we go. Good one, teammate. I'll try to protect you, teammate. Or maybe not. Oh, dude, I shouldn't have been shitty about it, dude. I was gonna fucking the wall bang. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh fuck, they took it back, dude, huh? What's the score? Pull that chopper again later.
Reloading! Enemy controls two objectives. Take them back. Captured B.
As well, right? Protect myself. Have another one.
Go! Taking Alpha! capturing Charlie. Capture C. You're needed at Bravo.
That was unnecessarily nasty. Yeah, this is gone. People don't know where they're getting taken out from when you're in hardcore and you're just like picking them off. It takes them a very long time to figure out where they're getting taken out from. Just 1 minute, commenter. Just want to see the progression. Crouching down. How many more? 8 more long shots. And just 3 more mounted, nice. I'm gonna... Hey, Death Sender. Dude, the challenges. I'm going for Damascus on this. I have to get my long shots and mounted kills. I do not like camping. No, when did I say I hated camping, dude? I love camping, man. I'm a camper. You have not played with me in my previous Call of Duties. I was a major camper. Yeah, wall hacks. I know, dude. Unfortunately, dude, I'm going for the camo challenges, dude. So I kind of have to use it. Those particular bullets are very useful in getting long shots in hardcore. Otherwise, you'll get a lot of hit markers and the recoil will throw you off aim. It becomes very hard to get long shots without these bullets. I try to avoid wall hacking, I'm not exactly wall hacking. I try to avoid wall banging people with this gun just to be like courteous about it. But yeah, it is what it is. Nah, dude, that's what, man. I'm trying to avoid the snapshot grenade cheese with this gun. How many no attachments? We'll finish that no attachment one. We'll finish no attachments with this. Bashar. So just 5 more. Finish that off in this map. And then
what's your position? Roger, 7-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds. Detonation is good. Reengaging. Target door vehicle. No go for one. That's too close to friendly.
Yeah, I've tried to be good about this gun's wall penetration bullets. I had to use them for hardcore for the long shots, but yeah, I try to avoid wall banging as much as I can. I mean, sometimes it can be helped. But when it is avoidable, I do try to avoid.
Securing B.
Target down.
We captured Bravo. We pulled ahead.
The hip fire on this gun's also nasty. I already finished the hip fire challenges a tad bit earlier in a previous game. But yeah, the hip fire, like when you set it up to hip fire in hardcore, it just beams people, like from quite far ranges too.
Friendly UAV online. Target down.
What is my field upgrade? Rouging she? What's going on? What the? Nerd! Yeah, I'm joking, whatever. RPG, I'm gonna have to be doing some launcher challenges, man. Freaking officer challenges. Someone's taking Alpha, come, oh, where are they? Oh, here's a good mounted spot, isn't it? Look at this guy, man. Freaking. Oh. I was trying to shoot the, like, I think that's a proxy mine somewhere there. I was trying to shoot that. You know, actually,
enemy personal radar online. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, you see what I mean, dude? You get, like, hit markers with this gun when you're going for long shots. It's such a pain, dude. That would have dropped us so fast if I was using the armor-piercing rounds. She wouldn't have even known. This map's irritating, dude.
Enemy personal radar online. Reloading. Enemy at the shipping area.
Oh, it's done. Wonderful. Let's go with this and try to get some long shots.
Assist your team at B. Enemy at the bridge.
Securing A. Dude, what the fuck? Did you see that? She just suddenly appeared, dude. She must be lagging hard or something, dude. What's the score? No, man. Dude, I try to slide, man. Freaking just crouch like a dork. That's not a long shot. Watch, the minute I move from here, because I'm so bored, someone will come and kill me. Alright, I'll let him push forward a tad bit more. Okay, okay. Yeah. No, hold it. Grab it. Entice them to come. Yes. Do that. Genius. Oh, holy shit, dude.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I don't know where the fuck they are, dude, honestly. Probably at sea, right?
Enemy precision.
Losing Rafa.
Enemy lost Alpha. We are taking Alpha. They will feed to the grinder.
I want to actually show these armor piercing rounds in hot, like core. Like, if you don't hit your headshots, it can be kind of annoying, dude. Because then it takes a few shots to hit kill them. But if you hit your headshots, it just drops them so fast too in core. I need to just finish. Well, actually, maybe we'll take it into core now. Let's see the progression. How much left? Alright, no attachments complete. Just 8 more. Oh, mounted is complete also, great. Alright, we'll take it into core for a bit and try it out. This gun, like, the regular bullets, and, like, you need the 30-round mag in core, usually. But, even the armored-piercing ones, dude, when you're taking headshots on them, dude, it can get really, really nasty. What my setup here is. Yeah, okay. Swap out. I do need to get C4 kills. I need to get that over with. play Plunder, dude, Caleb. Play Plunder. You'll get a lot of battle pass because you get a ton of XP from like Plunder. Just by playing Plunder, it'll also just progress your battle pass really fast.
Domination.
If you want, dude, I'll join you after this stream, dude. I'll play a little bit of Plunder with you.
The enemy holds two objectives. Keep hitting them.
Just 1 minute. Kill him. Oh. Look at that dork hiding in the darkness.
Enemy Wilson deployed.
Enemy wheel. Oh my god, it was his Wilson too, man.
Taking B.
Let's see if this guy. I'll go after him while he's controlling it. Hey, look at this. Yeah, see, like, if you don't hit the headshots, it's really annoying, dude. Should I hide in the darkness, too? Guy just spawn there, dude.
The enemy holds two objectives.
It doesn't go real well, unfortunately. I wonder how it. Dude, that was so rubbish. God damn. What the fuck? Everyone's dead here.
Losing Bravo. We're holding two. We have
that wall can be shot through by like any bullet. I knew where it was because he was freaking camping that spot, dude. That wall's very thin. You can pretty much take. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Losing Charlie.
Shit.
Back up and Charlie. Enemy UAV overhead. Taking Alpha. We lost Charlie.
Ah, thought I'd throw another C4, get my challenge complete.
Losing A. Getting
charged. Dude, the C4 nerf was horrible, dude. Can I go through this? Oh, he stopped me with it. Jeez. Good throw. I want to, but like, I mean,
friendly cluster strike inbound. I'm crushing them. Stay with it.
Oh, dude.
Losing C. We control all the objectives. We've lost that.
Look how limp this is. Yeah, so if you don't hit the headshots with it, it can be quite painful, dude. Like, shooting this gun and trying to get kills. Like, I was getting really frustrated with it. Oh, what's up, Snipes? Okay. Yeah, sure, dude. There we go. Are you... Let me get you into the party chat so you can hear me. See what we can get. What's up, Snipes? Welcome. Caleb, you still there, dude? Are you not allowed to play Plunder right now? I want to play Plunder with you, man. I don't know why I get that message.
Domination. Capture and defend the objectives. We're taking Alpha. Alpha secure. We've taken the lead.
Yeah, see, look at that headshot, dude. That's just, I don't know where she was. They're gonna come from behind us. We flip them.
Friendly UAV over. Securing Bravo.
They're behind, behind.
We've got Bravo.
These guys are pushing there, this guy should open up. Oh, come on.
Enemy at the cargo container.
We're holding two, we have the advantage.
You get my long shots.
Take back up and Bravo.
Changing mags.
Take back up and Bravo. Friendly UAV overhead.
Dude, how did that not hit, man? Again, dude, I shot him, man. I should've got a at least a fucking hit marker, dude. Oh, dude, you let him through, dude. Come on. Good. Fuck, man.
Enemy UAV
overhead. I don't know why I keep pushing this, but let's do it again.
Securing C. Enemy UAV overhead.
Hey, fuck it. I'm not pushing that anymore, dude. Jesus. I don't think these are very good picking out streets. Yeah. I don't think so. When I wanted it go limp, it went hard. Look at that headshot, dude. It's so nasty, dude. You hit the headshots. Killed me. Jeez. Just trying to. Dude, I died so many times. Alright, I'm gonna switch to the normal multiplayer build for this gun. Like I said, if you're hitting a headshot with this gun, it's nasty, dude. You drop them so quick. But yeah, you have to hit the headshots, otherwise it just becomes a huge pain in core. Have you not yet got it, Snipes? Like, how much further to getting it, dude? I seen you play quite a bit, dude. I'm surprised you haven't got it yet. Fifteen more tiers, jeez. Okay. Snipes, join us in plunder games, dude. I'm telling you, you do a lot of looting and killing on plunder. Just the time spent in plunder, and if you loot a lot, you get tons of XP, and that also helps get a bunch of battle pass experience for some, you know, obvious. Hard point superstore, jeez. I thought we were getting Harvick sawmill. Harvick. So yeah, while grinding the regular challenges, this is the build I use. As
hardpoint located, secure that position. Reload, capture the objective. Grenade down.
they should rebuff the C4s. I think the delay was okay, but the throw distance was too much. Dude. They shouldn't have like nerfed the throw distance. That's absurd how bad it was. Stop me, did
you've lost the lead?
Oh, I see him.
Hard points. That's hard point. Let's go. We're in the lead. Enemy counter UAV online.
No. Trying to get my C4. The C4 has become so freaking bad, like, it's been a chore to, like, freaking do these challenges.
UAV online. Get ready.
No, dude. Come on. Fucking C4s.
Enemy at the center.
Behind. I just killed myself. What the fuck?
Hardpoint contested. We control the hardpoint. Enemy counter UAV online.
Long shots with this build is not a good idea. Jeez, Snipes, you were slaying out like crazy. Little rashy. Snipes, do you mind if we play a few games of hardcore? I just need to get a few more long shots. I don't see myself getting it with this build. Like, I barely got any long shots. I just need 4 more long shots and then we should be good. Go back to normal. Yeah, dude, you were, man. You were seriously dropping them like they were nothing. So yeah, 4 more long shorts and then 100 or so plus kills. Much more of the C4 crap do I have to do? Let's see. Jeez, 5 more. Dude, I can't believe it's become so painful using C4. Let's actually switch over to Molly's for... for hardcore. Yeah, never a good sign when you hear that. Excuse me. Oh. Oh no. That's stupid.
Enemy UAV overhead.
This guy's going for long shots too. So you get for being. What the hell happened?
We're
all at Alpha.
Taking Alpha. We're taking C.
I don't even know how. I thought I ran out of bullets there. Oh. I don't think I got. Nah, I didn't get my choppy.
Oh.
guy doing there?
Friendly UAV online.
Direct hit.
Yeah, dude, this is a bug, dude. Okay, wait. Okay. I was gonna say, dude. Yeah, yeah, this is still a bug, dude. When you call in the cruise missile while you're healing in hardcore, it locks you into this freaking.
Allied cruise missile on the way.
Dude, I wonder.
Hey, low ammo.
Yeah, that would be a little too much.
Hostiles are alpha. Hostiles are taking Bravo. Friendly UAV online. We're taking A. We've captured A. Beetle jet ready.
Dude, oh, I took off kill chain. That's why I'm not getting it. Alright. I think we flipped it.
Hostiles are taking alpha. Capturing
yes, we
Bravo.
Did.
Enemy UAV overhead. Lost alpha.
Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Captured Bravo.
Alright, I think I got the long shots done. Go back to core. So now just need to get kills. Solid 88. I'm actually surprised, dude, I have this still left over, dude. Clearly so many kills you require, man, for these assault rifles. Let me just change my frickin'. No point in wasting. Kill streaks on this map. Oi, oi, oi.
Go, get to the next one.
a hard point.
Let's get ready to move.
Seconds, get ready to move.
What the fuck is going on there? Who's this? Oh, just 1 minute. Just 1 minute. I think someone wants to join us. Let me just invite him. And let me invite this man if he wants to join us. This is. Alright, doesn't matter. Doesn't look like he's joining. Oh, he has. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? He's sending me an invite. Let me. Dude, you need to join us, dude. Just let's go into game chat, Snipes. I'm gonna be in game chat, yeah? Hello?
How are you, bro?
I'm good, dude. You wanna play some multiplayer? You down for some multiplayer?
Nah, bro.
Oh. Alright, we're playing multiplayer right now, dude. Party chat. Snipes, I'll be back in party chat, yeah. Oh, someone else joined. Nice. Oh. Just 1 minute, 1 minute. Let me see if I can get one more guy to come in. This guy wanted to play also. Just 1 minute, back into a game chat. Hang on. Bishar. Hey, what's up, dude? Do you want to play some, what's it called? Multiplayer?
Oh, multiplayer and, no problem.
Alright, cool. Let's go for it.
Hey, Serge.
Actually, also gonna work on this mission challenge now that we got three people in the lobby. Bishar, you wanna go into party chat? Should I invite you to party chat?
Alright, bar.
I'll just invite him. I'll make this public. EVT, you can invite your friend also into the party chat. Just 1 minute. Snipes, I mean, Snipes. I keep calling you EVT, dude. I forgot to, what's it called? Aww. guys are dorks. Oh. Yo, teammate, what are you doing, man? Come on. I was trying to put another claymore down.
claymore.
Securing B. Losing Charlie. We have to retake those objectives. Falling behind.
I'm doing this, what's it called? Mission challenge. This, Shaw's in here? Oh, 1 minute. Bishar, sorry man, your mic was muted on the, my side. Couldn't hear you.
No problem, no problem. Yeah. Bro, you play Serge?
Not really, dude. I mean, I can play it, but usually I don't bother playing it. Not into it too much.
Okay, no problem.
You play a lot of Serge, huh?
Yes, I'm blessed, I'm blessed, anything.
Yeah, Bishar, this is, I don't know if I introduced you, but this is Snipes. Like, he plays with me a bunch, like, whenever.
Like, Sniper?
EVT Snipes.
I don't understand, bro. No, speak English 50-50.
Yeah, okay. It's all good.
Yes.
Some more water. Hoping this is almost done.
two objectives. Takes a sir.
Training claymore.
No, I'm fine, dude. Jeez.
Bravo. You've got Bravo.
Okay. All right. Right into them. Brilliant.
Bro, I'm go Bart is friend, okay?
Just 1 minute. Finish the game, dude.
Bart is my friend.
Yeah, that's fine. Are you playing though?
Yeah, no. I'm going for Bart, okay?
Yeah, fine, cool. I'm doing this, what's it called, that team mission challenge where you have to like get lethals. I'm just popping like, what's it called, claymores everywhere, dude. Oh, you left, huh? How much more do I need for this gun? Oh, I still need so many more kills. Solid 31 more. Alright. Oh, what's up, Shadow? Shit, I missed your comments ages back, dude. Shadow, if you're still there, early access is tonight, dude. Like, in another, what's it called? 10.5 hours, it should be on. Like, it's 12 now, 10.5 hours from now. Early access goes live. Going on, dude, is this? Double knife throw them. We must have flipped them.
Sit. stun.
Oh, inside the building, EVT. Alright, snipes. No. Three in that building, to the cafeteria building. Enemy going up top. Bother checking on the other challenge. Jesus. Oh yeah, it's cool, snipes, dude. All good, man. I should have almost, well, maybe another game or two. Finish this.
in the area.
Reload!
I just wanted the C4 kill. Then what? One finishing move. Ah, cool. Stopping power is actually decent on this gun, I think. Not totally sure. It'll probably increase the recoil quite a bit, though. So you won't want to go for the long shot. More kills, and I'll be done. All right.
guard.
Assist your teammates. Reloading. Oh,
getting charged.
What the fuck is going on, dude? Fuck it, I'm not even going for the flag. Nice. Hey, come on, dude.
Hostiles are taking Alpha. Enemy. Hostiles are Alpha. Go. We're taking C.
Enemy near main street.
Assist your team at Alpha.
Dude, this fucking C4, man. It's trash, dude. Dude, that was unnecessarily rough, dude. What the fuck were teammates doing, dude? I mean, I didn't do too hot either, but... At least we didn't get nuked then. Yes, don't have to do C4 anymore. Brilliant. Let's just check the gun. I still have a few more. Four more. Okay. Last game. Last game, boys. Hopefully. Get frags, but we'll do that later, dude. I don't like frag grenades. Dude, he blew himself up with his own gun, dude. I didn't even know you could shoot that. saw the guy on the left. Literally spawned in his line of sight, dude. What a brilliant spawn. Please tell me. No, they didn't. Jeez, they fucking camp in that building hard. Come on, man. Oh, dude, this guy's wearing a white shirt, dude. I hate white. It gives me way too much. I didn't see the costume on him. Oh, by the way, the weapon animation on this gun's awesome. Flipping it, dude. They didn't kill him.
Tangle down. Okay.
Friendly UAV over.
Yes, it's completed. Jeez, that actually took way longer than I thought. I don't know. I had a lot of kills to do. The actual challenges kind of got completed in reasonable time, I guess. Gold. Platinum, Damascus. So check that out. Mm-hmm. That looks pretty good. This gun's actually a lot of fun to use, and like I said, in hardcore, those armor-piercing rounds are nasty, even when you're not shooting through the walls and all, and hopefully they, like, fix that, so you can't do that anymore. Also, the hip-fire in hardcore is so nasty. It's a sweet gun, dude. I really like it for flanking and stuff like that, but when you're going for run-and-gun, like, hard, like, pushing and stuff like that, I still prefer the CR-56 out of them all. Yeah, that's just my favorite gun of the lot. But yeah, when I'm trying to be sneaky and all, this is my go-to gun now, for sure. That did take a little longer than I thought. I thought I'd knock it out within a couple of hours with the challenges I had left, but I ended up going a little over 3 hours now, looks like, just to complete this. I'm also happy, I am happy that I got a good chunk of that mission challenge done that I told you guys I'm not planning on streaming. I kind of wanted to complete it because getting three, like, teammates to join at the moment isn't happening as much. Like, Dynamo, who used to join me and Dragon, well, used to play with Dragon a lot, and then when I started joining in and I played with him. His console's in repair right now. So until he comes back, he'd be the second, and then maybe we could get Unbid or something to join in, and then I can complete the challenge or something. But yeah, at the moment, not so many people to play multiplayer with. Again, we're gonna be playing the beta later today. I'm not gonna be streaming until the beta, which is a good while from now. Little under 10 hours from now when this stream has been played, so if you're watching it in the archives, maybe it's already live or something, I don't know when you watch this. Yeah, so, and again, the beta is for pre-order, people who have pre-ordered the digital copy of Cold War. It's early access. The open beta for PlayStation users will be a couple of days after. And that'll be open for everyone with the PlayStation. I forget what the dates are. 10th and 11th, I believe. 10th and 11th. And then next week, there's going to be 4 days where everyone on the PlayStation can play. Again, it'll be my... Anyway, whatever. We'll figure it out next week. But yeah, early access beta for PlayStation users who have pre-ordered the game. Going live today, later today for me. And we'll be streaming that hopefully as long as nothing goes wrong. Hopefully we can find some decent lobbies. I'm super worried that the connection's going to be really rough. But yeah, we'll see. That's it for today. Well, that's it for now. Later today, beta stream, hopefully. Check out my old streams if you haven't already. And that's it. Catch you later. Bye. And thanks everyone who joined me to play. Snipes' friend. Bashir, I think it's pronounced. All of you guys who joined me to play with me, that was awesome. And all of you guys who were chilling with me in my stream also, I'll stop by to say hi. Thank you guys. I always appreciate your support and your company during my streams. All right, bye.